this is the heavyweight class 9 in the ring. If you are a division winner from the earlier classes, you need to make your way back to the holding area, please. You're a lightweight champion or reserve, a middleweight champion or reserve, you need to make your way back to the holding area, please.
Well, the other foot.
Deeper into this heavyweight division, and I think the biggest thing we can kind of get to inside here is trying to keep quality lifestyle.
Move the other one!
And then trying to get as fresh to the handle as we can as we start to fight maturity, and maybe not get them to have the same type of touch and tone that we'd like to see in some of the previous classes. The young man that's going to start us off still represents quality livestock. I like him best when we watch that moving around the ring. He's good in terms of having some elevation in the front third of his skeleton. Still the one that draws back with some squareness of shape out of the backside of his shoulder into a big loin. Get directly in behind him, still wide and stout out of his upper hip and carries it down into his leg. Maybe just not as crisp to the touch and toned up in his muscle texture as we like to see in some of the previous goats that came ahead of him today. 2 and 3, there's just a sheer muscle.